Bum 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 bum.
Alright, let's see what we got. Recruit wise, I know we got a couple athletes that we're trying to get.
Two, 78 and 70, 72 and 66. Well, we got this athlete. I want to say, yeah. What we got on him? Minus 340. Week 8. He's coming for a visit. Beat a higher ranked team. The conference game, pass for over 250 yards. It'll be kind of hard, but he's coming the same week. Yes. I want to say this guy. Yeah, it's a 94 speed boy. And yeah, we need him. What's his acceleration? 85. I think it'll take a little while to get the speed, but he'll get there eventually. No chance to get him. We'll leave with this guy. Shane's not terrible blocking, but definitely. Guards. This is where we need. Plus 300 on them, but. But still got good stats here. So I'll just offer him too, because 75 pass block, 70 run block is pretty good for what I need. Center, no, not really. Not really. Going to lead for him right now. He went to tackle. Okay. I don't know what you're talking about, buddy. Alright, so where can we go? We need a kicker. Where are we at on him? I went to lead for him. We're trying to put them away right here. Oh, hell, that. Let's see. Yeah, no shot of that. Remove him. I'm still gonna leave him. He's not scouted. We got one not scouted. Oh, I guess three. That hurts. Let's go. Four-star athlete. See if we can't maybe pull something out here. Let's go, athletes. Right here. 89 speed. Oh, yeah. Let's put some points into him here. Let's see if we can't get him. Because it'd be nice. You get some. Oh, and I got an upgrade available on one of my coaches. Coach's skill tree. So we got. What's this? We got an offense and defense coordinator upgrade. Let's see. Let's go. Some more block shedding here. Let's go there. Yeah. We would like to keep these changes. Yes. Alright. Playing Texas State next. This will be a good look right here. Oh, I love it up. Nice. Let's do this. All right. Both 1 and 2. But recruiting here. I'm ready for visits here. Tubby there. Try to get it all. Well, we have complimentary visits here. Let's see what we had on that athlete that we just picked up. Let's see. Drop this down some, because now that we got that, I got 75 points left. Let's see. Maybe we can get him. Not looking likely. We need him, though. The throwing power, man, we need. Minus 410. He'll be coming for his official visit soon. Let's see what we got here. We got a little bit there.
Oh, remove that.
Yo, how'd you get revamped? I got it on the PC. It's a download tool. I'm gonna try to get a link set up where you go be able to go download it. But it's yeah, it's all on the PC. Let's see. Well, we gotta hope we get him. I mean, it's not terrible. All right, let's see. Ah, bet, yeah. It's a download on that website, some website that I have found. Let's, open 1 o'clock. The other points of last place to use them. Nah, let's go there. Look, 50 points. Yes, that's what I want. Alright. Yes, I'm gonna keep that. But yeah, it's sick. We ain't start off too hot this year, but hey, start a conference play here. We need to turn this around. We lost to Florida State. Florida State shut us out, and then our defense is pretty dang good, though. Somehow we lost to Akron. I never got the Akron one because I went there and they just annihilated me. It was brutal. We in San Marcos, Texas. That's not who I had back there returning kicks, but okay. Uh-oh. Come on. Man, I need more speed right there, man. A little bit more speed. It's gone. All right. Let's go. So the offense will come out for their first possession. Good field. We got back there. For their first possession of the ball game. Let's see if they can capitalize off of it. That's the call. Good lord. Jailbreak into my freaking backfield. From the 47-yard line, second down. He scrambled. Dude. On the run, picked off. Start off great and then do that. Oh my God. Good job to pick that ball off. He did a great job at getting in that passing lane and coming away with the ball. It's like we need to run the ball, but I have no blocks up front. So I don't know what to do. From their own 33-yard line. Second down. Let's tackle him. Let's tackle him. Let's come on. Let's get off the field here. Win the field position battle here. That's what we need.
He airs it out.
Should have been a pick.
But I'll take it. Their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen. I'll take it, though. Read option here, because see if this works. Second and 11. Ball on the 42. Yeah, I'm ready for it too, I ain't gonna lie. Especially after playing this for a while, and then this happens, because I have no offensive line. But I think it's gonna be fun too. I hope they add like a transfer portal. That'd be sick. That'd be real sick if they can implement that in the right way. Oh my gosh. Dude, I have no time in the pocket.
They get this one off and it's a beauty.
I'm going to the end zone. Dang it.
This punt bounces into the end zone. So far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter.
Hill on the handoff. This tackle. Nice run there as they work the outside. Well, it's really easy to download. It takes a while because you have to basically download the whole game. But once you get it up and running, it's like playing NCAA 21. At least until they come out with their EA comes out with their new game.
They'll spread the field with five wide. And a quick throw. And they make the stop, the 37-yard line.
Good job here by the receiver.
Oh, come on.
And ensure he has possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 37. He's going to air it long. Can't connect.
Overthrew his man. Right. Did he have some heat on it? He just needs to put a little bit more touch on that pass.
No, he throws a little more touch to it. It's a pick. Taking that to the crib. Okay. Perfect. You got like no block shit. I'm gonna have to send more than three, I guess. Or constantly send four at him. Nope. Come here, boy. That ain't gonna work there.
You're looking for some solid north and south progress. You never want to give the defense a play like that to build their confidence.
They keep it on the ground with a
tackle.
And down he goes at the 46-yard line.
Let's go. Let's get this ball back.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
Didn't help that against Florida State. I threw, I think, five picks.
And he can't get away from the pressure.
But they did Chris Smith nasty in this game, man. They did him dirty. That boy slow, slow, slow. Knowing good and well that opening kickoff with his real speed, he'd have been going to the house. He was taking that to the crib, man. but you know.
He's to the 40. He gets out to about the 42-yard line. This is the point.
All right, let's go, Lee.
Don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Now he tries to buy some time. He's taken down at the 46.
Take that. It's 4 yards. Hard to run the ball because it's like a jailbreak every time I hand it off. All right, there we go.
His way to about the 42. Nothing tentative on that run at all. He looked very determined and got the first down.
See what I'm saying? Bro, all these running backs are just getting caught from the back.
From the 40-yard line, it's second down.
Dude. I don't know how to.
The defender did everything that he needs to do. He read the play perfectly. Up and
I think at least get the field goal range here.
Drops the interception. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
Delivers to the halfback on the screen. Tackled for a loss.
I'm not punting this ball. No shot that's happening. That's also not what I wanted to do.
To get this kick away and change field position.
No.
The Raging Cajuns will use their first time out of the half.
I'll just take the punt. Nah, I ain't gotta work today, buddy. That's your day. Come on. No!
This one down to the end zone for a touchback.
Nah, man. That's on you. Today's your day, big dog.
Fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
Oh, wonderful. Just tackle.
What a play.
Boy, solid job there by the quarterback recognizing the defensive coverage and delivering the ball to the open receiver.
First and 10. Ball on the 38.
Halfback's
got it on the quick throw. Knocked out of bounds around the 34-yard line. It's third down at 13.
Get a stop here. We got a score before half. They get ball at half, but
got a man. Watch out here.
Just tackle him. Oh my goodness gracious. Just freaking dragging him with him.
It just wasn't enough.
Oh Lord.
Sometimes this guy is able to find the hole and get through.
I just need blockers, man. I need blockers.
Gains about 5 yards on the option play. It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on the 46.
It's brutal, man. We're moving the ball, though.
Pick up the first down. He took advantage of a powerful effort by his offensive line to turn that into a pretty big run.
With another star, right? You know, block him. Yeah, pick him up.
Runs it right. Nice pickup.
Yeah, slowly, methodically move this ball down the field here.
From the 43-yard line, second down. He's scrambling. Slides down to the ground.
Come on. Come on.
Scrambling around.
Totally.
Incomplete. And that wasn't the greatest. I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
At least the announcers see it. Shit. At least it ain't just me. Let's go, Johnny. Let's go.
Boy, this is just outstanding execution by the quarterback and the wide receiver. I mean, look at that throw and you think, oh my gosh, what are you doing? You're throwing that into coverage. And only he knows the confidence that he has in his wide receiver.
Oh, okay. Don't block him. That works perfect.
That's big time there between the quarterback and wide receiver. The offensive line needs to do a better job.
Oh. I have no blocks.
From the 17-yard line, it's second down. He scrambled. Quick release, tight end, incomplete. Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that.
Let's just run this ball.
The 10th play of this drive.
Run the clock down, kick a field goal, I guess, and take it into half. Let's just take this in the half. Why would I go for this? Definitely gonna kick a field goal here.
Fourth down. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for three. This to try to put his team up by a field goal. Kicks away and the
goal
is good.
Scared he was gonna miss that.
They can take a halftime lead by taking this one all the way back, folks. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. This close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers.
Yep.
And he makes it out to about the 26.
Sort of half.
Folks, that's the end of the first half, and this game's getting interesting. 3-0. Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin.
It's gonna be a struggle this first year. They get pancakes. They get pancakes, and I don't.
Play that time to give them a first down. Linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
Mm-hmm. left tackle.
So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Tackle him. Come on, let's get a stop here. Let's go down and punch this in. I don't understand that, bro. My offensive line, don't be doing that. I don't know what the hell my offensive line is on, bro. But they're not doing any of this stuff. Nice.
He's got nowhere to go. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal.
Bro.
Here's the 11th play of the drive.
This is brutal.
They put everyone up on the line.
Nope, he got it.
Touchdown by Kex.
Ah!
It takes a lot of strength to run it when you're heading into a massive pile of bodies. Good job of holding on to it and getting it across the goal line.
But I'll tell you, a 4-point lead is not a comfortable one, especially in a dogfight like this one. And he converts the extra point.
You know what I'm saying, bro?
80-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill and not see the ball touch the ground. This time, they went the entire length of the field. Ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback.
He's tackled at the 26-yard line.
Can this defense play any better? I mean, these guys have a great tradition. They live up to the billing today. Now we're starting to see whether or not this team can get it done. And if they are, then I think the defense should go down to the offensive side of the field, talk to their own offense, and try to get them fired up to go out there and get some more points on them.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He's going to try and scramble. He's going to take off, and they make the stop at the 38. First and 10.
In the down. Quarterback. Did my boy Levi dirty in this game.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing
game. Now watch, I'm going to try to run the ball, and it's going to be a jailbreak to my running back. Y'all ready? Watch this. Get up.
And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line.
See? Got no room to do anything.
Third and 7 coming up here. Ball on their own 41. Scrambling. Now he's gonna run and watch out.
Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to slide. And my one saving grace here is, oh, no, let's flip that.
They bring him down to the
backfield. Oh, my goodness gracious.
Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Dude. You see what I'm saying? I need a freaking quarterback, bro.
Quick strike and he drops it.
Well, that was a really tough drive for the Saul.
Oh, come on, man.
Coordinator, really the entire offensive staff. They're going to try to huddle up with this offense. Try to make sure everybody's on the same page. Try to forget about that last drive. Let's try to find some confidence and try to establish something here in this next series.
This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback.
It's early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments. But if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of the defensive line.
And he's tackled right around the 20.
Oh, he's hurt. That ain't good. We need to get in the end zone, though, man.
Offense or great defense, call it what you will. We head to the fourth quarter. 7-3, Texas State. From their own 20-yard line. Second down. Texas State is up by 4.
We can't.
Completely hit right away.
Can't score points. I think I'm about to put Chandler, the backup, in the game here. This next offensive drive, because oh, why is nobody around him? They're just doing what they want.
First down, 10 yards to go.
Get the ball back here. Running through my people. Just running through. Like it's nothing.
They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. He's gonna go for the home run.
And then he doesn't play the ball. Oh my goodness gracious.
And he takes on the extra point.
We need to score a lot in a little.
And the result, 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown.
Yeah, we just can't even block on kickoff, bro.
Short here, so let's see what plays out.
Down the field quickly and efficiently. They should maybe even throw in some no huddle to conserve time.
Their last drive broke down and they punted. What do they have in store this time out? He's under pressure. He's taken down the 47-yard line.
Come on. Oh, goodness gracious.
Down he goes, right around the 38-yard line. And he's hit before he could go anywhere.
Come on. I tell you, it's just my freaking backup plays better than my starter at some points, but then he doesn't, and
Touchdown.
They'll go for two in this situation. And they get the two.
Yep. I feel like I'm gonna have to freaking bench the senior.
Looks like they're ready for the kick.
But hey.
He just
proven, I guess. Let's see, one more stop. Come on.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Let's see what they can do on offense as they take possession after the return.
Well, we're over 2 minutes to go in the game. The offense has a chance here to secure the victory.
All yeah. We all have a QB battle coming soon because
be
it's like I can't do anything. Like, they have, like, the same stats. Like, the exact same stats, which is weird. But like Chandler just feels like throws the ball better. As you see that whole drive, I was able to actually move the ball. Might just because he's a right hander, I don't know. Come here.
On the ground and he won't get back to the line.
But every game I've been kind of rotating them in. But that was just it's one of those things, I guess. I don't know. It's my head, I guess. I don't know. That ain't gonna work. Come on. Snap the ball. Let's go. Come on. What's up? Let's go. Let's go. How you doing, Danko? Let's go, Garrar. Let's go, Eric. Come on. Nope. No blocks. Not a single one.
Really mistaken if they looked at this game as a gimmick.
They've been in a dogfight the entire ball game. Let's see what they can do with this final drive. They still have time here to be able to pull out and try to get a win.
Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this
game is going to come down
to. Every possession is going to count, and this could be the one right here.
I need you to hold on to that one, man. I need you to hold on to that one.
From their own 34-yard line, it's second down. Just over a minute left. Here's a quick.
Oh my gosh. Oh, that was scary. That was very, very scary right there.
And he's tackled right away.
That's good decision making there and mechanics by the quarterback. He knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but he looked off the other receivers first.
From the 47-yard line, first down.
One busted coverage or something. We're away from winning this damn game.
Bring him down around the 30-yard line. Throws it in a hurry. Tackle at the three.
Let's go. With the 1 yard line, we're gonna get this walk off touchdown right here.
They've got their goal line sets on the field. This might be a good time for play action.
Let's go. Let's go. Cowboys, let's go.
They had to dig deep to score here that late in the fourth quarter and come from behind. And now the question is, can their defense dig in and win it for them?
Let's go. 23 seconds. Might have scored a little too fast there.
And with time winding down, they probably won't let this return man feel the ball. Sends this one deep. And goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
All right, they got to score a touchdown. What is this defense you have me playing right now? Trying to get me to send an all-out blitz. What the hell? Oh, yeah, they gonna do it. Bruh. You see what I'm saying? Damn. Like, don't want to play the ball or nothing. They got to score a touchdown, so. I'm playing cover four. I truly don't know, like, how he got past cover. Like, I don't get that. No, just. Oh, my goodness gracious, bro. Well, see, you see? That's what I'm talking about, bro. Why are we going to try to send up? No, they got 7 seconds, not four downs. So the hell with that. I just need to hold them down. Come on. Stacking. Oh. One last play. Don't want to lose the game right here. Let's go! Let's go! Oh! Ah, man. That was a game right there. That was a good way to start off conference play with a win. Shoo! That's a way to start that up. Let's look at stats here. Man, that's what I'm saying. We may go with the backup here. Next game. Seems like he's going to give us the best chance at succeeding here. Oh, man. They have more passing yards, obviously, but... There we go. Start off on the right foot here. Oh, we tried to give that game away. Oh, we tried. We tried everything in our power to give that game away. That was just... Ooh. Oh, man. So we're in a recruiting battle with one school, and we got two ready for visits. All right. Let's see. In a battle with one. And it's that guard I want. Not looking good right now. Not looking too good right now. Oh, don't worry. You get here. You're going to play, buddy. You will play. He comes in week 14. When does he go to UTSA? Oh, week 12. Got 2 weeks after that to impress him here. Mm. Yeah, we don't want that. Have you come this week? We're in the lead, Vaughn. What's this, throwing 78 and 70? Not bad. Alright, let's go. Speed. Let's see if we cannot. He got us a number one. That is a bust, but hey. At this point, anything I can get. An athlete. Him. See, it says playing style deal breaker, but yet, I don't know. We all offer him a scholarship. We'll see what happens here, because why we don't have negative 2,000? Yeah, nope. That ain't gonna happen. Negative 2,000 and a negative 2,000, almost 3,000. All right. Well, it is what it is with them. But they gone. Coach's skill tree. All right, what we got here? Let's go there. Well, this. Yes. Alright, the next we'll be able to get that one. Next upgrade here, we'll be able to get the throw power. What's this? Low controller vibration? Why is that a skill upgrade, not just a setting in the game? I don't get that. You can tell how old this game is. Alright, who will we play next? Georgia Southern. Here we go, two Arc State. Oh, we got Coastal in week 10. Troy, GSU, App, ULM, and then South Al. All right, let's go play Georgia Southern. I think we got some recruits visiting this week, which could be a good thing. We need to come out and get a win. I think which would be our first game at Cajun Field this year. Then we played Ohio, Florida State, and Akron all the way, and the last game away. Yeah. Our first game at Cajun Field, boys. First home game of the season, and we are in week 7. Oh, we're in a recruiting battle with one school. We got a receiver visiting this week. So we're going to have to throw the ball. They 5-1. Well, got some work to do here, because they're 5-1 and they're coming in ready to take it over, man. Are we here? We almost locked him down. Let's get him in this week. Come on. Come on. Border Marriott, come on. Got 4 athletes. This is the deal style prayer breaker. Yeah, I don't get that. We're number one on this list, but yeah, here we are. Hey, we're only 420 on him. He visits next week. So. Oh, we got some points we can deal with here. That's all. Four-star receiver. Halfback power. No, I want a speed halfback. Please. Well, we can't add him. So, oh well. Yeah, we got a whole bunch of people visiting this week. We got him. We had a battle with 3 people. 600.
Is this the thrower? Yeah, this is a quarterback, man. We can definitely get him in this though. We need a QB. The QBs we got right now that want to come here. A little scary. 78-70, 72-66. Although I can bench one of them, redshirt them, and although if I get that 76-70, he may play. Cause we need to help at QB. I also need this guy here. I don't know why I have so many fullbacks coming, but sure. I'll just remove you, don't need you. I know we're gonna leave for both of you. Okay, who's the better? 73 speed. 54 and 58. He seems a little bit better. Run block is a 62, 61. Yeah, this dude is definitely better. Let's just go ahead and move you. And yeah, let's go for you. The one star out of San Antonio, Texas. So we got him. It's three star. Let's offer him. Tight end, yeah. Let's offer him a scholarship too. And we need a guard bad. We offer you a scholarship, buddy. We want you. So we'll take you. And we got you coming in 1 week. What? Give me, yeah. 71, 72. That ain't bad. 71 or 72 with 69 impact. Yeah. Well, we're going to lead for him for sure. But, I mean, look, it says minus 5 overall. But is he really not that good, though? I mean, hey, I'm diamond in the rough. Lead. What is it? It's a tackle. Athlete. Just a... Well, that's just, you know what? We want you, buddy. You want to come here? We want you. I think that's the athlete that we trying to take. Yeah, it is. Yeah, that is him. 89 speed, 92 acceleration. Don't really know what he's going to play because it's not quarterback at all. He can catch a little bit. A little bit of route running. Maybe a receiver. Or if we don't get him, which more than likely will here, got him sitting with 94 speed. Yeah. All right. Come on. We're going with all blacks. Got to have the all blacks on for this game. Sitting here playing Georgia Southern, 5-1 in the swamp. Cannot beat it, man. We gotta do a good bit here. We gotta pass for 250 and rush for 100. That's what we gotta do this game, guys. That's a lot. But we want the points. They gonna kick it. They gonna give us the ball. No wind. Here in the swamp. Let's get it, man. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 25-yard line. And nope. All right, let's go. I feel like this is going to be...
our best shot here is to do this right here.
Second down, 5 to go. Ball on the 30. Looks to his receiver, first down, and down he goes.
Got to be smart with it here.
What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Let's see if I can't get you in there.
Besides going deep on the fade, the slant route is probably the most commonly run route against man coverage. If the receiver gets a good inside release, it'll be a new set of downs every time.
Gotta be smart here.
From the 36-yard line, it's first down. Bailey on the run. Nice run there. Bailey gains about 5 yards on the run.
Telling you.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
Maybe a low overall, but
first down, 10
just
yards to go.
Feels like he belongs there, man. Let's go!
I like how the quarterback, the offensive line, and the receivers made a concerted effort to get into the end zone.
Let's go. Let's go.
A quick update now. Here's Reese.
The Cardinals had a spot in the top 20. That is in jeopardy after this performance. And for UCF, they're now bowl eligible after today's win.
Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Eagles have been talking with him this week, Kirk. It's just interesting their perspective on this kid, how good he is, and how much they can lean on him.
Yeah, you had a chance to visit with not only the coaches, but the player himself. And I got a real good vibe walking out of those meetings and thinking that he's going to have a huge game.
Oh, good God.
Being able to get him the football in different areas on the field. This kid has a look in his eye that I haven't seen in a long time where he just wants to have a chance to have an impact on the game and the outcome. And I'll be shocked if they can slow him down.
And he tackles him hard at the 43.
All right, QB wants to run the ball.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Taken down at the 42. Wright's the kind of kid that just continues to impress us, Herbie. I mean, he's taking his game to the next level, and his stats are making everyone in the country take notice. And they make the stop at about the 31.
Well, the defensive backs completely jumped the run. Only the run was never there. It was just that misstep that allowed the completion.
They ain't gonna want to run the ball, but
second and six coming up here. Ball on the 26. Pitch out, got the corner. He's pushed out of bounds at the 23-yard line. The back gets 3 on the carry.
Oh,
down after a nice run up the middle. And this is the 8th play of the drive.
Yep. Oh, good Lord. Who's supposed to be guarding him?
They'll bring him down at the 2-yard line.
Waddle. What was number 19 doing?
First and goal, and if they can execute,
come on.
They put everyone up on the line. Got the corner. And there is a touchdown.
Ah!
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 9-play, 75-yard drive, and they get it in for seven. They get a tie game at 7-7. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Smith from the three. He's to the 20. At the 30. Oh, man. He took him down hard. Not much of a problem getting the ball in the end zone on their last drive as this quarterback just picked apart the defense.
I love to watch a quarterback when he can really get into sync with his wide receivers. These guys have worked all week on their preparation to attack this defense, and right now it's really paying off.
From their own 49-yard line, first down. Decent run up the gut. That makes it 7-6. Little screen pass. That's a great tackle at the 40. The 40-yard line. First down. Tackle made at about the 37-yard line.
Ah!
One job on passing situations, get to the quarterback, and he did that job very, very well on that play.
We're good, though.
We played one quarter. We're even at seven in this one. Set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we're dead even.
Let's go.
He gets another, and this is a big one. The 10.
Let's go. 46 yards touchdown. Let's go.
Wide out here truly knows what he has to do to contribute to make his team successful. That's a great touchdown, Brad, but what happened to the coverage there by the defense?
We ain't worried about the coverage. We worried about we got in the end zone. Now let's go stop them. Let's go.
On studying an offense and their tendencies, and then to have a mental error that leaves the star receiver open like that for a touchdown, well, they've got to regroup.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Boy, the two offensive coordinators have to be loving this. In fact, you can look over at our booth next to us and see how much they're enjoying with a big smile on their face. The defensive coordinators, on the other hand, might be looking for a pink slip on them.
He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line.
Oh, one game. Completely different from the next, man. So.
From their own 26-yard line. Second down.
Let's go! Let's go! Come on. Let's go.
Fires it out.
Oh, come on.
Tackle around the 32-yard line.
Good lord.
Discipline and play calling on the defense's part on that series. Everything clicked for him.
Ah!
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams.
Oh,
in games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes.
It's on the ground. Oh, good lord.
At the 46-yard line.
If the defense had been able to fall on that, we could be looking at a big shift in momentum.
Oh, wow.
From their own 46-yard line.
I was scared.
It's the tailback. Tackle outside after a nice pickup.
Oh, wow. That was scary. Nowhere.
He's got it out to
his Let's go.
And he's tackled at the 18-yard line. First and 10. 18-yard line.
Oh, my goodness.
Almost intercepted.
Now the quarterback's breathing a huge sigh of relief because he got away with throwing what should have been an interception.
Yeah, I did. I got away with that one for sure. Nope.
And he makes it out to about the 17-yard line.
Oh. Goodness gracious.
They'll line it up again on third down.
No! Oh, man. Why does it not want me to kick a field goal? Hell with it. Deep in our territory, but okay.
Decided to go for it, but the defense slammed the door on him. That's the definition of coming through when it matters most.
Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. He scrambled. He gets sacked on the play. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
Defense looking for another sack here on this second and 13 situation. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's out to the 30. And down he goes at the 50-yard line.
All right, why we have nobody guarding him, man?
Now he tries to buy some time. Lost the ball.
Let's go.
Scoops up the loose ball.
Let's go.
He's at the 30, and the safety's all alone, and no one's gonna catch him.
Let's go, man. Let's go. First defense touchdown of the season. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, man. It's going to be a big win here, too, man. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Touchback. The Eagles had the right game plan, I think, because this is what they do so well. The problem is the defense knew that and they're playing better right now.
I think you have to give the defense all the credit in the world here in the first half. I mean, granted, they're giving up some yards to this running back. He's making some plays. but for the most part, they're keeping this offense out of the end zone. And we'll find out. It's still a long way to go in this football game, but up to this point, this defense has held this offense for the most part in check.
He's taken down at the 33.
Let's go, man.
Well, they didn't pick up the first down, but he saw that no one was open, so he made the right decision to tuck it and run.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away.
Let's get loud, man. Let's go. Let's go. Why does he not play the ball?
That's the way you're supposed to play pitch and catch.
Absolutely. You know, this wide receiver is a difference maker. He's one of those players that has a chance to go the distance every time you get him the ball.
Got him on the screen play, and he's taken.
Threw it on there every time.
The 29-yard line. He's on a run, and they make the stop at the 28.
What are you doing? Who is that? Oh my goodness gracious.
Well, we played a half of football. The Raging Cajuns with a touch. By Reese and David. Welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half.
Terrible, man. I need you to play better than that, bro. I don't even know how else to get him to play that different, man.
For a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. It's to about the 27-yard line. Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on the 27.
Let's go.
And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
Dude, why is nobody guarding him, man? You're playing man, like.
46-yard line. It's first down.
It is terrible. Goddamn, ridiculous. How many broken tackles is there gonna be?
As a running back, you've got to get upfield north and south. That time, he just seemed to wait and kind of delay his reaction and just got to be able to make a read, get upfield as quickly as possible. In college football, especially up in the NFL, the more you're dancing around waiting for a big play, the more time you're giving an athletic defense a chance to come and make a play in the backfield.
Third and 15. Let's not give up 35 yards here. Come on. Come on, defense. Stand tall here. Let's stand tall. So force a punt. No. Let's go! Let's go!
It's a great job in coverage by this linebacker. He does a good job.
Like that. Let's go.
And is able to come up with the interception.
Let's go, man. Come on, catch the ball. Catch it. You catch that? We in a crib, man.
Let's go.
And he shoved out of bounds right around the 16-yard line.
Terrible looking throw, but it got there.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. The 10. He makes his way out to about the 6. And their short yard package. Tackle around the 1 yard line.
Oh.
The offense is staying on the field. It's all or nothing. Here we go. The Eagles linebacker came out of the game earlier with an injury, and he is so key calling the play.
Let's go.
Touchdown.
Was a very good all-around effort. The running, the blocking, the entire package. A well-deserved score.
And he converts the extra point. Let's check in with Reese Davis in the studio. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Oh, it was there. Dude, what?
Makes it out to about
how do you stop that, man?
More difficult plays to defend. The defense went after the quarterback, which left the running back with plenty of room.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 40.
Running around with a chicken on my head cut off. He has one incomplete pass, which was the pick. That's crazy.
Got an opening. He makes his way to about the 38.
Alright, he wasn't scoring, buddy. Alright.
This is still anyone's ball game.
On to the fourth down, up 14.
28-14, Raging Cajun. Nice run, and he's brought down.
That's pissing me off.
Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
Let's go. Let's go.
From the 33-yard line, second down.
This kid don't miss, bro.
And he's tackled at about the 21. Here's the eighth play of the series.
Let's try this, maybe? I don't even know. Just tackle.
Makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line.
20-yard line. It's second down. Passes to the wide out, and he can't pull it in.
Let's go.
10th play of the drive.
That was my fault. I don't know why I pulled goddamn Glom back all the way in the end zone.
First and goal from the 2. Let's see if they just don't try to power their way into the end zone here. Pitch out, got the corner.
Dude.
Touchdown.
Somebody tackle him.
They're not going to sneak anything by the return team. They're looking for an onside kick. Schmidt fields it at the 7. Tackles at the 28-yard line. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Quick throw. Down he goes, right around the 38-yard line. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Just under 3 to go in regulation. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Let's go. Good Lord.
He's met immediately. Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. Fires it out. He's taken down at the 45.
All right. Oh.
The offense coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executed. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach.
What's up? What's up?
Let's see now how the defense responds.
We won our first conference game here. We had to change that quarterback too. I had to bench the senior man. Oh no.
To the end zone, picked off.
What is he thinking? The quarterback has got this time in the game, unless his man is wide open, then he should just throw it away.
I should have ran it.
These kinds of mistakes that can cost you a game.
That's all good. Let's go.
2 minutes to go in this football game.
Stupid mistakes, man.
2 minutes in the fourth quarter.
Oh yeah. Trying to get this. We win this. We just need to stop him here. Get the ball back. This team's not built for speed, so. I only got one timeout. We just gotta win this game.
Third and long here with a vital drive in the fourth quarter, and they need a conversion. Throws it in a hurry.
Oh, good God.
He's tackled at the 35.
Yeah.
yard at the 39-yard line. Spikes the ball.
Come on. Two more plays here, guys. Two more plays.
And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on.
Two more plays. Come on. They're going to go for it on fourth. But we got to stop them here. Let's go. They're going to go for it here. We already know that. Nope. I know they're going to go for it. Just got to stop them. Dude.
And he's tackled in the open field.
Somebody got to guard that man, bro. Oh, that should have been the game. That should have been the game right there, man. That should have been game right there.
He's going to try and scramble, and he's taken down at about the 31.
We should have called the game right there, bro. Let's go. Fourth and nine. Let's go. I know, bro. That was the game winner right there. That was the game winner right there. Come on. Can we please just stop him right here?
He scrambled.
Tackle up. Thank you. Woo! Good Lord.
The quarterback threw an interception on their last drive.
Nope.
Let's see if they can be more successful here.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
Gets to about the 34-yard line. The Eagles using their third and last timeout.
Let's go, man. I want some more rushing yards.
Taking their first time out of the half.
Let's go.
He makes his way to about the 48.
Let's go.
That's the end of the ball game, and our final score in this one. 28-21, Raging Cajun.
That game was not as close as that score looked like, though. At one point, it was held them over 150 and under 300. And we leveled up our coach, too, with the two good games. Now that we're in the driver's seat here in the conference, 2-0. Playing Coastal here soon, I think. We got this next week. We got Ark State and then Coastal. I don't know what that was. Last place winner. But we had the comeback from behind victory last week. Hopefully, those recruits that came this week like what we did and want to commit here. We could definitely use some help. And we got a receiver. Oh, and a left guard. Like that. I think we got the left guard we were looking for. Didn't the athlete come this week too? No, he didn't. 340, 340. I like that. 290 and 290. Not bad, not bad. Playing a 2-4 Ark State. See what we're looking like on these athletes. Now, you see, I don't get that. How I'm in the lead for this dude, but he locked us out. Whatever. And we solidified the 94 overall speed, baby. Let's go. I like that. Now we got to get him in here. Oh, we took the lead. We took the lead. I like that. 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 Took the lead here. Did he already visit? Oh, he visited them next week. Ah! Oh, week 13. Yep, we almost have him too. Had a pipeline state, but 4-star. Regardless. See why we have so many fullbacks. I don't know. He wants to come on a visit. Sure, come on, come for South Isle. Why not? I'll let you. The 71 overall. So, ugh, never mind. That was scary. All right, wide receivers. Yep. We're almost there. All right. What are we looking over here? Yeah, I'm trying to get him in here, man. Most of them going to come in and play right away. We ain't going to have the time to really redshirt him, to be honest with you. But, hey, I mean, 88 speed, not bad. We in a lead. Try to get away from this. I really, really, really want this guy here. 88 throw power, 81 accuracy. He's only 78 speed, but he'll be a good quarterback coming in for us here. I mean, not that we got this guy too. He's not bad. I can sit him 1 year, develop him. I mean, he's coming week 14. But ain't no point of having all these prospects in here and we ain't doing nothing with them. All right, kicker. Oh, we in a battle with them, with SMU for this 3-star run stopper here. Which would be a good addition right there. We in the lead here. We can't be too mad with our recruits right now. Delete that one. We can, I'd rather go to 500 on him. As much as we can, I should say. Drop him out. Try to get him. Anybody we can, I don't get that. He has us as our number one school, but who's this one? Oh, I found this guy not that long ago. He has some pretty good stats. He got 71 catching, 78 route running. He has good man coverage, good play rec. He may be like a corner or something, 89 speed. You gotta keep up with these receivers, man. At catching, 71 catching is good. 73 catching here, but he's gonna be quarterback if I can get him. Just hoping I can get him, man. Not a pipeline state, but we're down. We have 50 right now. We just gotta keep winning. Actually, we may do the royal treatment here. Those 500 extra points are nice, but yeah, I don't know how close we'll be to these. But let's do that. We'll take on Ark State here. Let's go, pants. Red pants. And let's go then.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah, we need to keep winning to get these recruits come want to come here, man. We got the number one rush defense in the country.
Glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
Arkansas State is lined up to kick the ball off first, and we are ready to go. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 10. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 30-yard line.
I need to do this so I don't have to keep doing this every single game. Let's go.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today.
That's stupid.
Quick intercepted.
He played that good.
Tackle at the 40-yard line. Good job to pick that ball off.
He did a great job.
I didn't think he was gonna be able to play that quick. All right.
We got a first and 10.
Well, that was stupid on me.
Here he goes. And they make the stop at the 32.
Dude. Why does my dudes not play the ball? I swear, like, they've never, ever, ever played a ball.
That's just great execution on that short pass play.
From the 27-yard line, first down. And it's caught.
Why is nobody over there?
A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score.
Yeah, the defense looks a little sluggish there. They can do better than that.
Not a good way to start the game.
Rose. From the
7-yard line. Second down. He's got an opening. Touchdown, Red Wolves. And he adds the extra point. A nice 5-play, 40-yard drive. And they get it in for 7.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
Tackle at the 26-yard line. The Red Wolves are right where they want to be early.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. He's on the run. Halfback's got a quick throw, and he's tackled around the 28-yard line. Maybe the 29-yard line. It's third down, 8 to go. Ball on their own 29. They line up in the jumbo set. Pitches it, and he's hit.
Bro, come on.
Did you see how that big defensive line got such a good push on that play? That's exactly why they were able to stop him for a loss.
Got you the follow. Can you sub to my YouTube channel? Most definitely. I will definitely take a look at it. That's for sure.
He's got the corner.
Ah, you more speed, man.
The offense couldn't convert, and that's going to cost him the possession.
That's fine. The offense looked like they wanted to bounce the ball to the outside. This defense just has too much speed. Did a good job of shutting off the edge and preventing the ball carrier from getting to the first down.
Broken tackles, bro. Broken tackles.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. They come out in a 5-wide set. And down he goes at the 24. Arkansas State is up by a touchdown. Here's an opening. Tackle made at the 11. How about that conversion on third down?
Good push here by the guys up front, and they are really starting to work hard in the trenches.
First and 10. Ball on the 11.
There you go. Drop you with a follow. That's a trick.
Everybody bunched up tight defensively.
All right.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
He gets to about the 5.
All right, come on.
So we're looking at another third down here.
How? Dude. Man, come on.
Gotta be careful with a pass play with this defense. Touchdown, Arkansas State.
Well, now we got our work cut out for us now. You on the road.
On the extra point. A 7-play, 33-yard drive. Good for 7 points.
And Brad, right now the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running lanes.
He's to the 20. He makes it to the 25-yard line. Arkansas State's defense is playing lights out right now, pitching a shutout.
Yeah, I would not be shocked at all to see this defense be able to maintain this. I just the way they're playing, the attitude that they seem to be playing with, if they can maintain the energy and the awareness of this offense, there's a very good shot that they can shut this offense out.
They need to show a little giddy up here, because if they don't start eating into this deficit, they could easily fall out of the game.
Oh, that'd be fast.
Knock it away.
You know, that actually might have been a break for the offense. Sometimes tip passes can linger in the air and get picked off.
I do fast.
It's second down. And that one probably should have been picked off.
Yeah, are you kidding me? There's a blanket around that receiver.
No, he's not. No, he was open. He just didn't catch the ball.
Series.
They ain't three and out, buddy. We going for it here. It is what it is at this point. We need everything we got here.
Now he's scrambling. Now he's gonna run and watch out. Slides down to the ground.
Alright.
First quarter's over. Watch out, folks. This one is turning into a major upset. 14-0. Red Wolves.
Nah, this ain't
and
no upset.
For more football here in quarter number two.
Heck nah.
Throws it into coverage and it's intercepted.
Oh, I don't understand how they can play the ball so well, man. Not what I want to do. Is there like a thing I can play? Like wrap up. Yeah, wrap up. Then I can say to play ball.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Oh my goodness gracious.
He's at the 20.
Ooh.
He's taken down right around the 8-yard line.
Let's give some credit to the big boys up front. They held off the blitz just long enough for the quarterback to make the connection and pick up some good yards.
I don't get this at all.
Pressured and brought down.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
From the 13-yard line. Second down. Makes it to the 12-yard line.
Oh, good lord. So we had two good games, and we meet somebody like this that you're not supposed to beat, that you're supposed to beat, that you just...
Complete to the halfback over the middle.
Tackle him.
Around the 12-yard line.
Thank you.
This one should be makeable. Kicks away, and it's through the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Taken from the 3-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 28.
Well, this defense has got to be proud of what they've been
doing. Oh, gosh.
So far, love to see the goose eggs up there for this defense. The way their offense is playing, this game is really shaping together for this team.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Scrambling around. And he's immediately tackled. From their own 48-yard line. First down.
Oh, what happened to freaking my quarterback?
Quarterback into the game now to call the signals.
Great.
Play fake. Defense bearing down. Just throws this one away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball
great.
To his playmakers.
Quarterbacks hurt.
Raging Cajun's quarterback down there on the sideline. He was injured earlier. He means so much to this team. And right now, it looks like he's maybe going to be able to get back in the game. Doesn't look like he's in that much pain, so we'll hope so. Third down now, and they need to get get it inside the 42. Brought down in the open field.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
And he's taken down at the 17.
Oh, it's in your hands. Catch the ball.
Time to hit just right on what looked like a sure touchdown. He really laid some lumber there.
So the offense stays on the field to attempt this fourth down from the 6-yard line. They come out in a goal line set. Bridge and Cajuns taking their first time out of the half.
Oh, man.
Gets it up, and he got it. They line up to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Red Wolves look almost unstoppable in that first quarter. Kirby, since then, it's not so much that way.
Yeah, they've been sluggish here in recent series, but I think it's important. They still have the lead. Leadership needs to assert itself, and somebody needs to make a play to flip that switch and get this offense going.
Bounces off a would-be tackler, and they make the stop at the 29. The Red Wolves will use their first time out of the half. 2 minutes to go in the half.
That's what I'm talking about. We can't tackle anyone. We had this dude sacked 3 plays in a row.
He's got it with room to run, and they push him out around the 46-yard line. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Blitz was the call, but the D lineman was the one who made his way to the quarterback.
And he showed great quickness getting off the line into the backfield. This guy can move for a big fella.
No.
Nice run there. They'll get a first down there on the play with a run from the tailback.
Well, that's a strong run. It makes a statement when you can run the ball like that.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. He's at the 40, and he's tackled at about the 35.
That's what I'm talking about, bro. Like, we got so many times when we...
Right now, you can just really feel and sense the rhythm that this offense is in. Their ability to pick up first downs is pushing this defense further and further down, back deep into their own territory.
He scrambled, and thank he you. Is drilled at the 40-yard line.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only do they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that these defense is putting on.
That's a great tackle at the 25-yard line. He's scrambling.
Tackle. What now? What now? Looked like it jumped early.
Offside. Defense.
Complete breakdown in judgment and discipline. These are the types of mental errors that drive coaches crazy.
Oh my goodness. What is this? That's not a false start.
Now he tries to buy some time. He gets sacked on the play.
You know what happened there? The offensive line was so focused on picking up the blitz, they forgot about blocking the defensive line.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. He's on the run. And down he goes at the 23. Quarterback picked up a yard at best there on the scramble. And they got him.
Boy, the defense doing a great job of getting pressure on this quarterback. That time they brought the blitz, and the defensive line was able to break through and come up with a big sack.
So with the half ending, they're just going to try to put 3 points up on the board.
This ain't a gimme here. Play this for him.
And he nails the long field goal. We played a half of football. The Red Wolves lead 20-3. All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
You know, I've been so caught up in these offensive players, the quarterback and the receivers, and what's happening on the field. I got to step back for a second and remind all of us what the job the offensive coordinator has done, preparing his team and calling the right plays to give them such a chance to play well.
And he carries them off for a nice game. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
He definitely was sending some blitzes at him because it was working in the second half, first into the first half. But.
And they got him for a loss. Caught open field. He's to the 40. Tackle made at the 45-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Dude.
Gets to about the 47-yard line.
Oh, my freaking defense is just getting torched right now.
He's knocked out of bounds at the 45.
My defense is getting torched.
And here's another third down. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. Quick strike to the receiver.
Huh?
To the 20.
Dude.
And he's all the way in for the touchdown.
How is that not a pick play, offense pet? Like,
he splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick.
Oh, man.
He'll return it from the 4-yard line, heading for the corner. Tackle made at the 30. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Receiver incomplete. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 30. He's taken down at the 10.
That's just a great call by the coordinator there, going to the air on first down.
First
through.
This quarterback has got to do a better job of looking off defenders and allow his covered receivers some room to improvise and get free.
Second down, 10 yards to go. 10 yards to the end zone. They line up in the jumbo set. Nice gain as he works to the right side. Bailey gains around 6 yards on the run.
Get in there. Huh? Gotta go for it here. I mean, what? Oh, this game just ain't for you, man. These days are over to win this game. Oh my goodness gracious.
Defense made some adjustments on the sideline, though. I don't know if they can stop the passing attack, but they need to at least be able to slow it down.
Oh my goodness gracious, bro.
Gains about 4 yards on the play.
This game just don't want me to win today, man.
It's second down. This is a scary spot deep in their own territory. And he tackles him hard at the 5. Cajuns taking their first time out of the half. Brought down at the 32. Some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
This quarterback is tough as nails, Brad. He's going to sit in that pocket and give himself a chance. The only problem is, at some point, you've got to have almost that sixth sense on when to get out of there and avoid the pressure, or just to throw the ball before you get hit.
Quick shot, the defender tips it away.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Down now, and they need to get it to the 22.
Dude. Hold on to the ball, man. Oh, we gotta go for this, bro. Like that. Hold on to the ball.
Very impressive open field tackle.
Come on.
Now he's scrambling under heavy pressure. And he has another corner. Steps out of bounds at the 8-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Come on. Touchdown, let's go.
Touchdown.
These guys need to be aware this aerial attack is capable of making some big plays. They've got to get on their toes.
So the offense is going to go for 2.
Yeah.
Scrambling around.
Nope.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Raging Cajuns have simply rocked the college football world with an astounding effort in this
one. This is one of the biggest upsets I think we've seen all year. You know what's great? They didn't worry about any of the outside distractions. They just kind of locked into themselves and the coaches, getting ready for this football game, and it's really paid off.
Yeah. Okay. Come on, get back in the game, bro.
From their own 38-yard line.
It's first down. Quarterback's hurt now.
They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
Come on.
Third down. So with one quarter remaining, the Red Wolves lead 27-9. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter.
Red two.
Tackle at the 32-yard line.
Let's go. Game ain't over yet.
He's to the 40, and he's taken down at the 42. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Goes quickly, and it's almost intercepted.
Ha!
All on the 42-yard line.
Somebody got to get open here, bro. Come on.
He rifles it to the left. Picked off. It's the quarterback.
This shows some preparation by the defensive staff. It seems like he can't throw a pass without a defender knowing where it's headed.
Yeah, no joke. Dude! Oh my goodness gracious, bro.
First down, 10 yards to go.
This is ridiculous, bro.
With five receivers. Here's the give.
Yep.
And they make the stop at about the 31. Raging Cajuns are going to call their second timeout.
This is ridiculous, man.
He gets rid of this one. Third down, and they need to get it to the 19.
Let's go.
Level the 37-yard line.
They're gonna kick a field goal, I'm sure. Oh, no.
He doesn't want to touch back here. He wants to knock this ball inside the 10. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And for Fields, it's been a night of struggles.
Well, it may seem obvious right now, but if you don't take care of the football, you're just not gonna win many football games.
Now here comes the offense, and you've got to wonder if that last interception's weighing on the quarterback's mind at all.
This quarterback can make good passes. He just needs to focus on not forcing the ball to his receiver.
I need to focus on getting time in the pocket. Good Lord. I'm going to snap the ball. That's in my damn face. Look.
Incomplete. And that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
Dude, as soon as I'm snapping the ball, I'm getting clobbered.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. Rifles it left. Gets it. He's in space. And he's tackled at the 25.
I was getting nailed in the face as soon as I snapped the ball. Ass picked.
Throws it falling back and almost intercepted. Second and 10. Ball on the 25.
Threw three picks, but I mean, damn. You see?
Quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
There we go. There we go.
And they're looking to get 2 points here. I would expect the onside kick here, but it looks like they're going to kick it deep. The Raging Cajuns using their third and final timeout.
Damn it.
He's taken down at the 48. Their last drive broke down and they punted. What do they have in store this time out?
Oh, okay, yeah.
He's at 30, and down he goes at about the 23-yard line. From the 23-yard line, first down. Just over 2 minutes in the game. Stop behind the line.
That's a ridiculous, man.
He gets out to about the 25-yard line.
May get the ball back one time.
It's third down.
Down 13, I'm sure they'll kick it. I watched this quarterback play in real life. EA did nothing like that.
We should just see the quarterback
Go down to one knee. Oh my goodness gracious. Tough, man. It was like everything I did, like no matter what I did, they were just doing the opposite and just working for me. Oh, that hurts. I can't steal somebody here. Oh, that was tough. Alright, well, there we go. We're sitting third in conference right now. That was a brutal game right there that we just had. But sitting at 3-3 right now. But I'm not sure when the next one will be, but I will try to get next couple weeks. Definitely I'll have it posted to YouTube. Check out the YouTube channel. But yeah, appreciate y'all coming by.